That's a good distraction.
Nailed as loudly as they could.
We gotta hire a couple of hobos and then train our dogs to go for the shot.
Nice.
I don't want him to get sick of it.
Great, Jerry, go!
They're on fire today. They're on fire.
Jesus.
He's on fire. You're doing good, man.
Well, I had that spell for.
Oh, you good? Is it past? Did you drink your water?
Yeah, 40 minutes, man. And that starts. Good. 40 minutes till it's over.
I got dizzy for a long time after all my concussions.
It wasn't that, like, that kind of dizzy. It was more like, oh, it's like. I could have some cool sugar. I know the shock of just telling that you go away. That's my full power. But being stuck here, there's nothing I can feel.
You have a cold compress on your neck?
That would help it.
You go in the bathroom and get tissues.
That's too much of a scene, and then it makes me more anxiety.
I can't tell if she's getting shocked. Steroids this morning.
One more time.
It's good.
Look at go out and look at the 180 out there and why you all have trouble. Sherry, don't turn your shoulder towards the pink jump. This is why you all tell me now, why you all had to fight extra hard out there and I didn't. Because at the 180, your guys took this jump until they're lined up and you all continued your shoulder that way and then went like this and your arm was still there. I went like that. My shoulder didn't continue the turn, and I didn't travel that way, right?
Yep.
It's just
the fuck she talking
that.
About?
So that shoulder
I remember doing
continuing
that.
And then moving back. It's really hard to catch up.
Just
try not to do it. Okay. But you're telling him, I want you to go out and take that jump, but don't continue your shoulder turn. And don't step past
that
section of your pain.
Okay.
Okay?
There's right cookies jumps over there.
Oh, yeah.
Good boy. Jump. Here. Good boy.
Wow.
Jump. Right? Because he loves the dog walk.
Oh.
Jump. Right here. Here we go. Good boy.
That's jump. Nice.
She got way in there, though.
Yeah, that's why. But it's okay. Jump. Big sense.
Yay.
Nice. And I thought of all of you that she would have the hardest time keeping her dog off the dog walk, but she was the clearest about the turn. Because that dog loves the dog walk.
Yeah.
And that's why she was crystal clear about it. Okay, you guys. Walk the red cones. I think there's 17 of them.